So, I have a prediction. I'm pretty sure I'm right. But if you are currently watching season 3 of The Mandalorian, Bo-Katan was saving Din Djarin at the bottom of the lake, and on the way up, she saw the Mythosaur. So, here's the thing. So, what we're seeing is a bunch of different predictions out there. People are talking about, what does this mean? She wants to be the ruler of Mandalore. But to be the ruler of Mandalore, you gotta have the Darksaber, and you have to defeat the bearer of the Darksaber to then be the ruler of Mandalore. Then you have the Darksaber shit. But Din Djarin has it. She got beat by Moff Gideon in season 2. She's all moody, depressed, sad about it, whatever. So she would have to get the Darksaber back. What's going to happen? You have to think about this. Disney's making this. Disney loves strong, unbeatable, just perfect female characters. So obviously, Bo-Katan, she isn't going to die. She's going to end up having the Darksaber and being the ruler of Mandalore. That's what's going to happen. I don't think she'll be the one to tame the Mythosaur. I think Din Djarin is going to be the one to tame the Mythosaur. My prediction is that in the end of all this, Din Djarin just wants to be a Mandalorian again because he's not a Mandalorian. That's all he cares about. He will end up taming the Mythosaur or whatever, and Bo-Katan somehow maybe will beat him in some battle or something, but she's going to end up with the Darksaber, and she will be ruler of Mandalore. Looking at it strictly from an agenda point of view, because Disney, that's what they do. Disney sucks. I love Mandalorian. Bo-Katan's badass. They're definitely going to give her what she wants. Din Djarin's going to give up the Darksaber. Bo-Katan's going to have the Darksaber. She's going to be ruler of Mandalore. Din Djarin will tame the Mythosaur probably with the help of Grogu. Some other shit's going to happen, but yeah. So